Rimworld episode 7. Yeah, episode 7. And we've got this attack going on from this confusing tribe of men-hating women led by a programming man. But we're probably going to end up killing all of them, so it's not too important, the details. We need to draft Wilson and Mental. Send them out here. No one finished this ever. So we don't have any defenses. Avery, if they're not too quick, Avery. It looks like they're. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. No, we're good. They're attacking, but we should be able to do this right. Yep, get there in time, and this should be easy. Probably. It will probably be easy. In fact, just to be safe, Avery, can you shoot? He can. And he can melee. Does he have a gun? He doesn't. Oh, there's that knife there. Okay, Avery, equip that knife. And Jake, I don't want you fighting. And Yuzuki can technically shoot, so let's get her over here too. But let's see how this goes. Oh, they're charging. Oh, they're okay. Not good. Okay. Oh, this could be a short episode here. Okay. Yep, pick that up. Okay, Avery. Attack him. Attack. Oh, draft. Melee attack him. And you. Get out of the way. Okay, this. I don't like where this is going. I do not like where this is going. Okay, yep. Yuzuki, just go over there. Oh! Did Wilson just shoot Mental? Wilson. Oh, why'd you do that? Okay. That's not good. Why'd you, Wilson? Okay, one of them's down. Okay, Wilson. Oh. God, Yuzuki, do not shoot Wilson, please. Oh, Yuzuki, everyone is just a terrible shot. Oh, you just shot him again. Avery's down. Please, did she? She didn't shoot Avery, did she? Oh, she shot Avery. What? We have the worst shots in the world. Oh, she just shot Avery again. Oh, no, wait. That time, she shot the right person. Flea is... Oh, come on. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's not one of ours. Right. Mental is alive. Avery is alive. Wilson is alive. Okay. Yuzuki? You're gonna just shoot them and then leave them? Who's the closest to dying? So we're gonna check that, I guess, down here. They're all about the same. Okay, Yuzuki, rescue Avery. Right. Jake. I forgot. I was thinking we didn't have a doctor for a second. No reachable unreserved enclosed prisoner marked bed. Prisoner marked? Oh, I tried to arrest him. Rescue. Make this a medical. And make this a medical. Make this a medical. And, or does it even matter? I think they can still receive treatment even if it's not medical. Yuzuki, what are you doing? I just told you. Rescue Avery. Got it. Okay, so, and there's Flea getting away. I mean, I'm happy he's not dead. He was interesting. But, And Jake, I just told you. Rescue Wilson. Okay. So unlike every other attack and event we've had so far, this one was an absolute disaster. It went terribly. No one's dead yet. Well, none of ours, anyway. Two of theirs are dead. We killed those two women. Critical. Yeah. Avery needs treatment. Yes. He definitely does. Visitors. Perfect. They can see what a great place we have to offer here. They have items to trade. Yeah, well. Avery is no longer incapable of walking. Okay. So he's recovering then? He was bruised and he was shot. Yeah, okay. But only trivial blood loss. Maybe he was just glanced or something. It doesn't seem too bad. Severe pain. But that doesn't seem too bad. Mental was shot in the left tibia and the left leg. Okay. Yeah, none of this is good by any means. But they might survive. Okay, Jake. Undraft. No. Don't go to bed. Don't go to bed. You need to prioritize treating. Yes. Yes. Thank you. As I was saying, yeah. Absolute disaster compared to every other run-in with, like, tribes and stuff we've had. Comparatively, like, this is pretty terrible. Hopefully no one dies. If no one dies, at least I can, you know, if no one dies, it's fine. And no one's injured, you know, like, irreparably. Then it's fine. Oh, good result. Okay. Does it take a med kit to treat every single one of these? You know what I mean? Does it? Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, okay, cool. So I was going to say, like, I don't really need you to use a med kit on, like, the bruises. It's really just the gunshot. No, Jake. Treat Avery. He is the worst doctor. Like, yeah, okay, I see that he needs to be treated, but, you know, I'm busy. Flea, is that you? Male chief of Bera Lausa? Flea! What the heck is going on? This guy. Male chief of Bera Lausa. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. This. Flea just. He was the chief of the Red River people. He just attacked us. Like, this was the guy who got away just a second ago, right? He attacks, we kill the two people he's with. He leaves. And then he comes back immediately after, saying that he's visiting, he's here with some other guy, visiting, and now a part of the tribe of Bera Lausa. Did he just go found a new tribe? He just saw some guy outside and like, hey, you want to start a tribe? My tribe's dead. Like, oh, yeah, sure. Or what? Did he just take over another one in like a minute? Was he chief of both of these tribes? Was there like, is this a man? Yeah. Was there like maybe a female tribe that he was in charge of and a male tribe he was in charge of? I don't understand. This guy must lead the most interesting life ever. But I don't feel comfortable letting him back in. And how is he not injured? We shot him on the way out. Like, that's his blood right there. Flea, I mean, this is definitely him. Michael Shepard Finn, Flea. I remember that. He's the programmer. And now he's got this guy with him. who was a mad scientist. Huh. He grew up miserable on the plains of a Neolithic planet. He found the strength to fight under the teaching of an old broken scientist, and then he became a war chief. Huh. Dislikes women. Now, what is going on here with this? I was joking when I said, is there like a male like a female tribe and a male tribe, but look at this. Now there's this man who dislikes women and is part of the same tribe as Flea, who before was leading these women who disliked men. I don't... This is crazy. Like, I can't believe that this is all just random. But at the same time, I can, because it's, like, nonsense. I don't feel should I arrest this guy? Maybe I should. I might do that. I mean, what's gonna happen? You know what I mean? Like, if I arrest him, what's gonna happen? Val will attack? Fine. Someone, you know, the Baralausa or whatever will come and attack us? Whatever. If I look at this. The Red River people. They're still there. They're still right there. Baralausa, can I find that here? Green dot. I think they're pretty far away, actually. I don't know. I don't see them. Unless they're one of these red ones. Terrorism Party, Rifle Frogs, no. Oh, here they are. Baralausa, or Baralosa. I don't know. But I don't know what to make of this. I'm just going to ignore it. I'm going to pretend this is just a regular guy visiting our place. Has absolutely nothing to do with the attack that just happened. Even though I know for a fact that he did. I'm just going to ignore it. You know? Jake, treat mental. Would you do that, please? Yeah. Okay. So, other than that mess, things are going pretty normally here. Everyone else is treated. Izuki wasn't injured. Just got that old gunshot, but... And he's not injured. The visitors are leaving. I don't know why they came. I don't know. Avery's in a poor mood. Well, you know, he was shot by, like, a friend of his. He's urgently hungry. Could someone get on that? In pain, just to be expected. Disturbed sleep. Well, we were trying to fix the gunshot. Joy deprived. He was shot, yeah. Shared a bedroom. Oh, we didn't put a door there. I think that's the least of your worries, but... Witness a stranger's death. Oh, that's funny. This is what kind of guy Avery is. He witnessed a stranger's death, and you know, that kind of sucks. But you know what was way worse? Sharing a bedroom. You know? That's just terrible. Okay. Like, he cared as much about that stranger's death as he does about the fact that his clothing doesn't look good. Good guy, Avery. He's a good guy. Let's stick a door here. Mental's up and walking. So is Wilson. His right thumb was destroyed. Man, we need to, like, teach gun safety classes or something in this, in this colony, or like, give, like, whoever's actually good at shooting, like Wilson, I think. Yeah, he needs to, like, teach people or something. I wish you could do that, because everyone else is, like, I don't even trust them anymore to, like, to carry guns. Avery has broken down and is wandering around in a daze. Well, you know, I'm actually okay with that, because the fact that he can wander around is a good thing. That's an improvement. So, you know, you just wander around a bit. Does he not have clothes on? Oh, okay. He has pants. Good. Okay, they're getting rid of the bodies here. Dislikes men. Yeah, that... It's weird. This is all weird. I don't know what to make any of this. Let's grab all this money. Because, we can actually set up that thing now. The comms console, let's put it in here. Let's put it like that. Avery's no longer dazed. Okay, things... Yeah, it seems like basically everything worked out fine. You know, I'm kind of surprised. I thought... I'm surprised no one died there. But on the other hand, I'm surprised that we somehow managed to shoot, like, every one of our own guys that we're fighting. It's almost impressive. You know, can we train Briar to be, like, an attack dog? Can we? Yeah, he's got obedience. Release? Is it release? Oh, yeah. Okay. Master, yeah, I guess keep it at Avery, whatever. Mental is just relaxing. Socially, of course. And he's picking up that money. Yep, okay. That was, interesting. We've still got all these rocks here, and, like, we're still more rocks. So I might have to... get a bigger zone for dumping rocks. Let's, you know, this would actually be a good place to put them, just because no one will ever go over there. And like it's blocked, and it also kind of serves as defense. It makes it harder. They can't just break that down, really. Don't allow corpses, but everything else. And now that'll keep them busy a little bit, moving rocks. Yeah, I want... Oh, no. There. Haul all of those. Yep. Okay, so now we should be able to... Now that this room is dug out, get a cooler here. Right, I will need to dig that out. Poor mood. Who is it this time? Avery. You're not feeling better, Avery? Corpses. They don't like the corpses. Yeah, maybe this wasn't the best idea. They're gonna have to walk by 5 corpses every time they put one of those there. And 5 on the way back, too. Yeah, I can see how that's not a smart idea. Low food. You only have 20 full bars worth of food. Only 20? Like, that is a vast improvement to what we had before. But okay. Only 20. I guess we're gonna have to watch for that. I wish we had injured Flea. He seems like a really interesting guy. I wish we had been able to keep him. He reminds me like those people you read about in like history books. Like the like crazy in like the last century or so, people who, I say crazy, but heck, it sounds cool. The people who try to like take over small countries. Whoa, who's that? That probably showed up on the mic. I don't know what that was. Whew. That's when you know you live in a good neighborhood. Just a loud bang out of nowhere. And I'm not going to go investigate. Because it's probably nothing. I mean, like, it's nothing that affects me. It's probably someone punching a hole in the wall again. After they finally patched it up. That's what you get, you know? Yeah. Cheap housing. That's what you get. Anyway, Yuzuki's now in a poor mood. Well, it's not that... Oh, well. A Luddite rebel named Constantine Chan. Constantine Chan. What a, like, half Russian or, like, Eastern European and, like, half Japanese or something, or, like, Chinese. Constantine Chan calls you from nearby. Is this because we just set that up? Oh, no. We don't have the comms thing, so he must actually be, like, calling. Like, hello. He is being chased by the pirates from the Rifle Frogs. He begs for safety and offers to join your colony. Biologically, he's 46 years old. Be warned, if you accept, you'll have to fight off the pirates on his tail. It's an interesting decision. If we had these things set up, it'd be an instant yes. I mean, it was just, you know, like, sure, join us. But we don't. And everyone's basically recovered. So, I guess we could. We could try. So, I think I'm going to say yes. Offer safety. But I need to pause. Okay. Need to call this bed. And now we got Chan, the Luddite. Oh, did he know? He knew mental already. That's interesting. Oh, man. He's actually 940 years old, chronologically. Chan was born into a powerful cult which shunned advanced technology and believed all illness could be cured by cleansing the soul through sacred art. After his first glimpse of the outside world, he decided to run away. When the majority of people in the world chose to give up their individuality and biological humanity to join together in an online hive mind, Chan joined a rebel faction that forsake most technology. That's interesting. So this guy started out in a cult that didn't allow technology. And then he saw, like, other people. You know, sort of like that Amish thing. I wouldn't call the Amish a cult. Well, I don't know much about the Amish, but I wouldn't call them a cult from what I know about them. And so they think, you know, he's with some Amish sort of thing. They shun technology. And they do that thing that they apparently do in Amish places where, like, they let them go into modern society for, like, a day or, like, a week or whatever. And if they don't come back, they stay there. So he did that, and he's like, well, I like technology way better. And then in his adulthood, technology gets to the point where there's an online hive mind, and he's like, well, never mind. And he goes, and he basically, like a cycle, goes back to being a Luddite. This game has, like, how did this happen? Just randomly, you know? Maybe these two sometimes go together? Like, it... I don't know, it's kind of interesting. How that just happens. It's good for stories. He's very neurotic. Okay, that's, interesting. So he's 40% faster global work speed, which is, like, amazing. But he's got a much higher mental break threshold. Physically deaf, which is, that's just fine, whatever. He's a careful shooter. Yeah, he's good at shooting. Does he have a gun on him? He does not. Let's, first thing, send him over here. Pick up this pistol. And who was the best at shooting? Wilson. And he doesn't have a gun on him? Yes. Wilson, pick up this rifle. Mental, oh, he's getting pretty good. Pick up... We've got more pistols, don't we? Does Zuki have the other one? Yeah, she does. Okay. So let's... don't want it that fast. Okay. And mental, pick up that pistol. Okay. Should be able to get this going here. You go there. Wilson, draft you. You go there. Okay. Pirates haven't showed up yet. You know, so on that note, I'm going to undraft them just for now. But they've got weapons. Avery is still upset. You know, sorry. Hunter lacks weapon. Avery, yeah. Avery, you can... Wait, didn't someone... Oh, right. Chan is getting the pistol. I was wondering why no one was picking it up. Avery, pick up that, I guess. You're good with the melee, right? Yeah. And Yuzuki, are you? Yep, she's also good with melee, so pick up that. And Jake has a shiv. You should pick up the knife. And there's the raid. Okay. Okay. Five guys this time. Two of them with guns. This guy's a pump shotgun. And one with grenades. Oh, and another one with guns. Death Jack. Okay. Okay. I don't like the sound of this. I don't like where this is going. I wish these had been set up. Maybe if I just... oh, right. Hunting does not need to be that high. But construction needs to be way higher. In fact, right now it needs to be one. If someone could build these really quick, that would be amazing. I don't know if that's going to happen. Wow, they are coming after Chan. Okay, let's get a little faster here. They're not constructing. Could you please do some constructing? Okay, well, they're here. So that didn't get done. Mental, draft, go here. Wilson, draft, go here. You know, this should actually, we should extend this. Although I guess it won't matter once we have this gun. Can I tell, like, Jake, build that? Cannot work on it, needs materials. Oh. Do we not have any, we don't have enough components, and we don't have any steel. Oh no, we do have enough components, but we don't have any steel. Okay. So that's why that wasn't happening. I wish I had known that earlier. Chan, you, just get ready. Oh boy. Okay. Avery, you, yeah. You get drafted too. Get over here. And Jake, Yuzuki, you stay behind, I think. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. They are terrible shots. That's a grenade. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay. Okay. He just shot Wilson with a shotgun. Mental, could you, like, get up there? Okay, okay, okay. That's good. Mental, move a bit. Okay, okay, we killed one of them. Oh. Oh, man. Okay, Maria. Need to... Oh, 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 okay. Get out of there, Chan. Get out of there. Okay, hopefully that kills Maria, whoever. No, it didn't. Okay. Mental, get out of there. Wilson, move over here. Avery, could you melee attack that guy? Oh, man. Oh, Avery was beaten to death. Okay. Oof. Okay, first casualty. Oh, this is going badly. Jake, now is not the time. Now is not the time. Just keep Yuzuki company. We're... Okay, okay. Second thought. Go rescue Wilson. If that dog could actually attack someone, that would be great. Okay. Chan is injured. Okay. We... Okay. Mental is dead. Oh, boy. Oh, Yuzuki, don't go out there. Don't go out there. Do... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, please just leave us alone. Please leave us alone. Don't do that. Oh. Okay, they're leaving, but they're kidnapping Chan. Attack him. We can do this. Attack him while he's not expecting it. Oh, we lost Mental and Avery. Like two of our best guys. And Brian. Oh. And Briar's dead. Okay, yes, 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 yes. Attack him, attack. Yes! Ooh, Is he alive? Oh, he's dead. Okay. I'll fucking teach you. Get out of here. Oh, man. That. I said the last one was a disaster. That was a disaster. Oh, man. Okay, Wilson is alive. Somebody, Jake, rescue Wilson. And Jake's alive. Wilson's alive. Yuzuki's alive. So actually, our first three colonists still alive, but our two more recent additions, Mental, the happy nudist, who I kind of liked, the beautiful happy nudist. He's dead. He's gone. And Avery, even more recent than that, he was the construction worker guy. He's dead. He's gone. We have Chan now in exchange. An interesting Luddite guy. You know, interesting to be sure. Good at shooting. That's something. But I don't know. I don't really think he was worth... I don't think it was worth trading two of ours for Chan. So, you know, there's that. So, Suzuki, rescue Chan. We can't afford to lose anyone else. Boy. Wow. Okay. I guess this is where I'm going to call it. I will see you next time when we can try to recover from this terrible turn of events. See you.